Hello and welcome. My name is Phillip, Dyhr, Hobbs. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change themes using WordPress. So here's my website here, and I'm using a theme that looks like this. And here's another website, which is my test site, and this is how this one looks. So if I go into my website, I would normally come here. Now, if I go down here on the left to appearance, themes, then I see this. It gives me some themes already here. There's some that I've added myself. And now I'm just going to show you how easily I can change a theme. I just clicked activate. And now if I click here, or I go to the front page and I refresh, I click here to refresh, or I can use a keyboard shortcut. This is how the site looks now. So if I go to another one, like this one here, here's how it looks. Now, what I can do is I can preview these themes. So if I just go to this one and I click live preview, this means it won't change it. So no one on the site will see it except for me. And then I can decide how I want to do it. So here I can click add a widget and I can click custom menu, and I don't have any menus, otherwise I could put one in there. And if you click save and activate, then you have that theme as your standard one. Now I'm going to show you how to find a new theme. You can also add a theme that you own. So if we do that, I'm going to go to upload, choose file. Now I'm going to show you in my themes. I'll just have a look. So I have some themes here. And what a lot of people do is they buy a theme from ThemeForest and they try and install that theme straight away. Let me just go to a different folder I have with a lot of those different themes. So here we have a ThemeForest theme called Rework. And a lot of people would just install this folder as is. But if we click on it, we can see that it has documents. It has license, PSDs, which are the design files for the theme. And then we actually have the zip here. So this is the one we install, not the main one. Otherwise it will break your site. It's easy enough to fix, but most people don't know what to do there. So here I click live preview. So it's still not active, but this is how it looks. And if I click save and activate, then it is active. So if I just go here and refresh, we now have a new theme on the site. So that's pretty much it. Thank you very much for watching and have a really nice day.